The weekly programmable thermal disinfection system lets you set the days, duration, and water temperature of disinfection cycles so they can automatically run each week. From the home screen, navigate to Settings. Start by using the down arrow to scroll to Set 2 and press Enter. Here you will use the up and down arrows to set the desired water temperature at the mixed outlet for thermal disinfection. Next, adjust Set 3, which is the temperature you want to see at the return sensor during disinfection. Use the up and down arrows to adjust. This will confirm the water has reached a temperature hot enough to kill the bacteria, ensuring the thermal disinfection cycle is successful. For the recirc probe, this setting confirms the recirc sensor is measuring the temperature at the return line. It's best to keep this set to yes. The next setting you'll come to is program. There are four different programs you can set for thermal disinfection, each with different parameters. Refer to the instruction manual to learn the differences for each program. Program 2 is the default and works best for the large majority of applications. Scroll down again to program the days of the week you want to perform thermal disinfection. There are 7 spaces. Use the up arrow to select the day. 1 is Monday and 7 is Sunday. Press Enter to move to each one. Leave a space blank for days you don't want to run thermal disinfection. So in this case, we have the disinfection cycle set to run on Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. Next, set the time on and time off using the up and down arrows. This tells the system the start and end time for running the disinfection. The default times are set at 2 a.m. to 3 a.m. Next is T-wait. This represents how much time it will take for the system to bring the return water to a temperature above your disinfection temperature, or set 3. The T-min is the minimum amount of time the disinfection temperature needs to achieve in order for disinfection to be successful. The default is 30 minutes. But remember, the higher disinfection temperature you set, the shorter the time it takes for disinfection. The last option to check is T-flux, which is an optional flushing phase that will start automatically after the disinfection phase is complete. By default, the time is set to 00, meaning the flush is turned off. When the thermal disinfection cycle is running, the home screen will look like this, showing the mixed and return water temperature. To cancel the cycle while it is running, simply press the Enter button, then press Enter again to confirm. The system will then begin to regulate back to the daily set point temperature.